Today we're going on vacation. And we have Sky here. We have Darcy, Alana, and Abigail, and Kaden, of course. And we're planning on having lots of fun, right? And making a couple videos. And these two, Alana and Darcy, are going to go on some outings at the beach and maybe other places. So why don't you join us? Let's go.
Welcome to Hawaii. I hope you like it here. Oh, I just love it here. It's so beautiful and sunny and warm. Thank you for inviting me. Oh, you're welcome. We're gonna have so much fun together.
Yay!
Hey, Alana. Are you really Hawaiian? Sure I am. Don't I look Hawaiian? Well, I don't know. I was just wondering. Well, I guess I'm just part Hawaiian. I know that my grandparents were pure Hawaiians. Wow, that's cool! Hey, what's that mountain over there? Oh, that one? It's called Mauna Kea, which means white mountain. Sometimes we have snow on top of it. Snow in Hawaii? Yep, that's right. They also have observatories on top of it, so you can see the stars and the planets. Wow, that sounds so cool. I want to go there sometime. Yeah, maybe another time. Okay. Ah, so pretty. I can't even believe I'm here. This place is awesome. Wow, just look at that blue ocean. It's so pretty. I can't wait to go to the beach. By the way, how do you say ocean in Hawaiian? Oh, we say kai for ocean. Kai? I get it. That's neat. So, Alana, do you speak Hawaiian language? Well, just a little bit. But I can teach you some words. Yeah, that would be so much fun. Well, the first and the most important word you should know in Hawaii is aloha, which means love. Hello, and goodbye. Wow, that's funny. Look, Alana, I see cows over there. I didn't know you had cows in Hawaii. Oh yeah, we do have lots of cows in Hawaii. They love our green grass. These cows are so lucky to live in Hawaii. Yeah, I know, right? Okay, so how do you say thank you in Hawaiian? You say mahalo. Mahalo? Yes, your pronunciation is just right. Oh, thanks! Okay, what about the names of the animals? Well, we have a sea turtle and we call it honu. Honu? Yeah, that's right! Awesome! Boy, I'll be speaking Hawaiian by the end of this vacation! You're too funny, Darcy. You just learned a few words. I know, I'm just kidding! Hey, Darcy, I think I know what will help us pass the time. What? Well, let me show you. I'll be right back, okay? Aloha! Welcome to Hawaiian Islands! I'll be your host, Alana! Alana, you're too funny! Well, can you guess who I am? A hula dancing girl? You're right! I am! I can dance for you, look! Hula hula hula! Hula hula hula! Hula 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 la! What do you think, Darcy? You like my dancing? Oh yeah! Dancing is my middle name! Can I try too? Sure! Look at me, Alana! What do you think? Oh, you look great. Can you dance? Oh yeah! Look, I can dance and sing. Just like you. Hula, 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 la. La, 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 la. Aloha. Honukai. Aloha mahalo. Bye! What do you think? I think you look like one of those hula girls on the dashboard of the car. That's too funny, Alana. Well, I guess I do look like that. You are right, this is so much fun! Look at my skirt! I can shake it like that! Yeah, that's fun! Hey, Alana, didn't you say you can play ukulele?
Yeah, a little bit.
Hey, why don't you play for me a little bit, please?
Okay, I guess I can.
Wow, Alana, you play good. Good job. You're such a fun friend, Alana. I'm so glad I've met you.
You too, Darcy. I'm glad I met you too.
Let's always be friends.
Sounds good to me.
It looks like we're here. We have finally arrived. Let me see, is this the place?
Yep.
That's where we're gonna be staying.
Wow, that's a beautiful place.
Yeah, and they have wild turkeys too. Oh, I'd love to meet them.
You will.
Wow, that was a long trip. But it was fun. Whoops.
Are we here, Sky?
Yeah.
Okay, and the girls are here with Sky. Let's open up. Yay! Oh, what does it look like?
This kind of kitchen is over here.
Oh, on this side the kitchen is. Nice. It's a little bit dark, we gotta turn some lights on. We'll put our baby here. Kaylin, you want to see if you see turkeys? What do you girls think?
I think it's fun.
You think it's fun? Let's go outside and see. Oh, nice. Nice golf course. Nice backyard, huh?
Yeah.
Hopefully the turkeys will come and we can feed them.
Yes. Check out the room.
Okay, let's go. Shall we see the children's room first?
No,
oh wait. Everything is different this time. It's the opposite.
Yeah.
Oh, here we are. Nice.
One bed, one
yep.
Big bed. Let's see the other one now.
Okay, let's go see the other one.
Also one bed.
Oh, this one seems more sunny. Let's see. Yeah, this is where you and Kate are gonna be. And Alana and Darcy.
Wow, Alana, I love this place.
Yeah, me too. This is our favorite place to stay.
Hey, wanna jump in the bed?
Sure, that sounds like fun.
Woohoo! Time to relax.
Hey, Alana, what are we gonna do next?
Well, I think maybe we'll go to the beach. Would you like that?
Oh, sure, I would love to go to the beach.
Okay, we'll go tomorrow then, first thing in the morning.
This is a little kitty beach. We came here before. There's Kaden far away. And here are the girls. We have Darcy sitting on the chair and Alana sitting nearby. Hi guys! Do you want to go see turtles while it's still early in the morning?
Wow, look at that, guys! Look at that ocean!
Awesome! We're going to the nearby beach to see if there's any turtles that came out to sunbathe. Oh, look, there's Alana.
I can see this turtle.
You want to see turtles? Yeah, we have to go all the way over that rock wall. There's another beach. And that's where we can find some turtles.
Yeah, I want to see turtles. I'm so excited.
Okay, Darcy. We'll try to see some, okay?
Wow, look, guys. We found a turtle. See over there? Alana, did you see it?
Yeah!
Let's go see her. Wow! Let's go!
But let's be careful not to scare her, okay?
Okay. Wow! Look at her! She's so big! She's gigantic! Wow! I've never seen turtles so close! That's so exciting! Is she sleeping?
No. I don't know. No, look, she's opening her eyes.
Let's get closer.
Can I touch her? No, Darcy, I don't think we can touch them. I think it's better for the wildlife to be untouched. So we'll leave her alone and she's gonna go back to the ocean soon. She's just getting a little rest and then she goes back to the ocean. And swim and play with the sand, all right?
Okay, let's go! Ah, so relaxing! Woo! I love Hawaii! This is vacation! Oh, I don't even want to go home! Are you enjoying this, Darcy? Oh, yeah! You know what's gonna be really fun? What? If we go snorkeling! I have a snorkeling gear you can borrow. Do you wanna go see some fish? Oh, sure! That would be fun! Let's go! Ooh, it's getting wet here! Let's go! Woohoo, guys! Look at my snorkeling gear! I'm ready to go in! Woo! Look at my flippers! I hope they stay on. Let's go in! Let's see what we can see! Woo! Maybe so. terrible happened. What happened? Oh, the current was so strong and I almost floated away and, well, I lost all the snorkeling gear. I'm so sorry.
Oh, it's okay, Alana. I'm glad you're safe.
I feel so bad about this. But I did see lots of fish. It was so amazing. I'm gonna show you later on the video, okay?
Okay.
I'm sorry you cannot go snorkeling today. That's alright. I'm just gonna swim. That's fun. I'm gonna swim too. Whee! You're the best friend. I know. We're having fun together.
Hey, Darcy. Do you want to nibble on something?
Sure. What do you have?
Well, let's take a look and see what we have in our cooler. It looks like we have a little juice. Hey, it's pineapple juice. And we have watermelon. Cool. And banana. Nice. And mango. Ooh, that looks yummy. And another little tiny juice can. You want some juice?
Sure, thank you, Alana.
Yum, I'm eating watermelon.
And I'm eating banana.
I love Hawaii life. This is an awesome day at the beach. Hey, Darcy, do you want to play some sand toys?
Sure, Alana.
Let's go make a castle.
Yay, let's go.
And also, maybe we can find some shells.
Yeah, that would be cool.
Wow, Alana, look at this castle we made. I think it's perfect.
Yeah, it is. It's a princess castle.
Because we're two princesses.
Yeah, right. You're Hawaiian princess.
You can be Hawaiian princess too.
Aw, thanks, Alana.
I'm having so much fun with you.
Me too.
You wanna try to make a shape?
Sure.
Like a seahorse. That's fun. Let's make a turtle. Okay, turn it over.
Wow, it looks like a turtle, like the one we saw today.
That's so much fun.
Hey, Darcy, you want to go find some shells? I've heard there are pretty shells here.
Sure, Alana, let's go.
Here's our bucket.
Alright, let's see if I can find any shells.
Oh, look, guys! I found a starfish and a shell.
That's fun.
Look, Alana, I found a starfish.
Whoa, that's awesome.
Look, guys, I found lots of nice shells. Look at my bucket.
Oh wow, Alana, you did get lots of nice shells. How about Darcy?
Look, I found a starfish!
My goodness, you did found a starfish! That's so awesome! Let's see your bucket! Oh wow, you got some nice things too! Well, good job, girls!
Well guys, we're here at Hilton Waikoloa Village and we're gonna go and see what they have and take a long walk. Sky, you like the train?
Yeah.
Darcy, what do you think? do you think of this train?
It's fun!
Nice! Yeah, later we can go on the boat.
Yeah.
That'll be even more fun.
Look guys, I'm on the horse! Wow, this is a beautiful restaurant right here. We'll go take a look close.
Wow guys, look at this! I think there's like a waterfall?
Darcy, what do you see there?
I see koi fish. They're so big and colorful.
Yeah.
You see some koi fish, Sky?
Yeah.
Wow.
Wow, look at this beautiful place.
Wow, they even have their own beach. How cool is that?
Look, where are the dolphins now?
To Darcy.
I love it.
What is that funny thing?
I don't know. It looks like a hamster wheel. We should go and see it closer, right? It's called fish pipe. Looks like you can get inside of there and swing around. Thank you.
That's so crazy. Would you guys do something like that?
They're still alive.
Is that Melinda's over there? Let's go see.
Look at that, Darcy, the boat is coming. We're gonna go home on the boat. Isn't that exciting? And it's sunset already. That's fun. Hi, Sky.
Very slow, yeah.
Like the boat?
Very slow in response to your quick movement. It really helps, but the guy was telling me this is something.
How about you, Darcy? Did you have a nice time at Hilton Waikoloa? Well, guys, this is going to be the last video of our vacation. And we'll say goodbye for now. Don't forget to like, share, and subscribe. And we'll see you next time. Bye-bye.